I need a drink after that. Don't know if you got a girl. Don't mean to disrespect, but I'll tell you my world. I should be more touched up. Hold on. Alright, let's start this makeup. But anyway, I should be more turned up. I don't know why I don't feel like doing makeup. Some moisturizer. I'm gonna use some pods. Now, maybe I need a shot. I probably need a shot because I am not feeling it right now. I still can't believe my birthday is literally tonight. Tomorrow. I wanted to make some goals for myself. Every year I try to make goals to work towards. And it's hot in here too. I guess I don't know how I feel about my birthday. I'm used to concealer. I don't know how I feel about my birthday, guys. I'm nowhere where I want to be in life, but I am working towards it, and I do feel like, I feel like I wasn't as focused on my birthday. Okay, my birthday. So I need to stop worrying about the past. I need to just keep on focus on my goals and being successful and all that and work on my business. I think that's what I need to mainly focus on. This upcoming year. I am happy that I'm in Vegas though, because in LA everything is shut down. So I'm happy about that. And I really want to just focus. I already said that, right? I just need to have tunnel vision. You know what I mean? Just stay focused. So I'm gonna work hard on that. I need to start working out again. This quarantine is like real. In LA, everything's closed, so. But that shouldn't be an excuse for me not to work out. I could be working out outside and all that. But yeah, I'm gonna work towards it. I've also been writing down everything that I wanna work on. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to do that like last night. But that didn't happen. So. And I know a lot of people, since I am doing this trip by myself, I'm in Vegas by myself. A lot of people are like, am I okay? You know what I mean? Like, stuff like that. I'm being so lazy right now. I really do not like doing this. And about last night, I don't know what was going on with me. Like I could not sleep. Like I took a nap, right? And then I woke up probably around 11. And then I did a video for some new arrivals from my mom's store. If you guys don't know about Bourjois Boutique, check us out. We're only online right now, but yeah, it's me and mom's store. So anyway, and then I just went to the casinos. And then I was out until like 4 o'clock in the morning. Then just at the casino, just walking around, you know what I mean? I was on live too. So I'm like, it was just, I could not sleep for nothing. It was a lot on my mind or what. I did have a lot on my mind though. So I'm just gonna pick this little soft color. This is one of my favorites. Damn it. I am gonna have to do it. Okay, so I'm talking to myself. And it's fine. Okay. I'm gonna do red lip. Yeah, I know we are wearing this damn mask, so it's gonna be ruined. That's fine. I'm gonna use some of her colors too. And last night I got banned off of TikTok. It was dumb. That was dumb. I sent in a appeal to see. They said that I have vulgar content. Like I was cussing too much, and I wasn't even cussing. But I think I said like two words, and then they blocked me. They just too damn sensitive. They are sensitive. And the housekeeper, she did not even give me napkins. I probably need to call. Let me call. I need some, what's this? Is it Kleenex? What is this, Kleenex? I'm gonna fill in my brows real quick. I forgot this step. I don't know why I'm not in the mood to do this. I'm being lazy. I have coffee. No, I didn't even have coffee. I had a medicine ball. I probably should take some shots real quick too. To warm me up a little bit.
I just need some napkins. Okay, don't worry, you need service for me. I just need some napkins. Okay, guys, I just had to call the front desk because
the lady, she said I supposed to have left already, the housekeeper. I don't know why I'm shaking. But yeah, everything's good. I'm not getting kicked out. I need a drink after that. I kind of don't like my shirt now. So you guys want to know the real reason why I'm by myself right now? So, let me say, I'm gonna be 100% honest. So, originally, me and my man was supposed to come together. So, let me explain this. But you guys know I'm single. We broke up. So, me and him end up breaking up, right? I still wanted to go because I'm like, could LA shut down? And you know what I mean, like I paid the deposit for the room already, because if he did it, we would wait to the day, the week of. He's that type of person. So I paid the deposit already, so I wasn't really tripping. So I'm like, you know what, I'm still gonna go. And then we end up breaking up. We broke up like a couple of months ago. It's been a couple of months now. I think we broke around his birthday. Cause for his birthday, we supposed to go to, he wanted to go to Seattle, I think he wanted to go to or something. So he didn't end up going either. I still talk to him and all that. He's going through something right now. I used to
this used to be like my all-time favorite.
Yeah, this is a Urban Decay makeup setting spray. Like, this used to be my go-to. Now
I don't want to get my hair. I don't know why I stopped using this. Actually, I can't remember why. So let's see. I want to do some red lips. Make this a little pop. Now, I'm gonna take a little sip. The two ways you can wear red lips, you can use brown, you can use red or black to line your lips first. I'm thinking about, you know, I'm just gonna line my lips first with red. Now, hold on. I need a chaser, this is not it. When I first got my makeup done, they gave me red lips. And I feel like I just fell in love with red. So, let me tell you how to do it first. This is how I do it.